Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
기능을,
which means
function in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
기능을, 기능을, 기능을.
One more time.
기능을, 기능을, 기능을.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.